Attack submarines are critical assets for a nation. Attack subs are designed to engage and sink enemy submarines, merchant ships, and surface combatants. They can also protect friendly submarines and surface combatants. They can be used for sea denial and can block enemy ports and prevent enemy submarines and surface ships from using the seas. Attack submarines can gather intelligence by using electronic support measures (ESM) and electronic countermeasures (ECM) to monitor global hotspots and choke points. They can even be used to insert special forces. While any attack submarine is a crucial asset for a nation, if they're nuclear-powered, they are exponentially more potent since they have practically unlimited range and endurance. In this video, Defense Updates lists the top 6 nuclear-powered attack submarines in the world. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Type 093 submarine, NATO reporting name Shang Class, is a class of nuclear-powered attack submarines constructed by the People's Republic of China for the People's Liberation Army Navy (PLAN). The Shang Class submarine is 107 meters long, with a beam of 11 meters and a draft of 7.5 meters. It has a displacement of 7,000 tons when dived. The Shang-class submarine is powered by a pressured water nuclear reactor engine. It can reach a maximum speed of 35 miles per hour or 56 kilometers per hour. The vessel can accommodate 100 crew members and features a computerized fire control system in the form of a multi-purpose combat data and command system. The Shang-class submarine features a surface search radar, radar warning receiver, and direction finder. The submarine is equipped with 6 improved HSQG-207 flank-mounted sonar arrays, 3 on either side, visible on the hull of the vessel. The submarine is also installed with HSQ-262 bow-mounted medium-frequency sonar for active and passive search and attack, as well as additional low-frequency sonar, passive ranging and intercept, and a towed array sonar for active search and attack. The newest versions of the Shang-class submarine are expected to be armed with YJ-18 ASCM, or anti-ship cruise missile, the YU-8 rocket-propelled torpedo, and the YJ-10 LACM, or land attack cruise missile. The Suffren-class is a nuclear attack submarine class and is designed to replace the Rubis-class in the French Navy. The design incorporates several features leveraged from the French Navy's Triumphant-class nuclear ballistic submarines, like the advanced pump jet propulsion. According to the French government, the total budget for the 6 submarine program is approximately $10.2 billion, and 2 have been commissioned. It has a hybrid propulsion pressurized water reactor derived from the nuclear boilers of the Le Triumphant-class SSBN and the Charles de Gaulle aircraft carriers. It has 2 propulsion turbines, 2 turbine generators, and 2 electrical motors. The vessels of this class have a displacement of 5,300 tons when submerged and have a length of 99.5 meters or 326 feet. The submarine has a speed of over 28 miles per hour or 46 kilometers per hour and can dive to depths of more than 300 meters or 985 feet. It has an integrated sensor system that includes a high-definition camera as well as a laser rangefinder instead of a traditional periscope mast. It has much better sensors and is thought to have detection capability, which is 10 times more when compared to the Rubis class. Naval Group, the designer and manufacturer, touts it as very stealthy. It has 4 533 mm torpedo tubes, which are the same as the Rubis class, but it has 20 storage racks for torpedoes, which is 4 more. For land attacks, it's equipped to fire the Storm Shadow. For the anti-ship role, Exocet SM-39 is available, which is the submarine-launched version of the Exocet family. F-21 Artemis heavy torpedoes to neutralize enemy ships and submarines. Suffering class is also able to carry a small team of 12 Special Operations Forces. Kazan is a Yasen-M submarine. Yasen-M is intended as a substantial improvement based on the lessons learned from the lengthy development, construction, and testing process from the original Yasen-class, which only has one vessel, Severodvinsk. Kazan is reportedly quieter than the lead Yasen-class boat. The submarine is 120 meters long, has a submerged displacement of 13,800 tons, and can travel up to 31 knots or 57 kilometers per hour while submerged. It's designed to dive to a maximum depth of 600 meters. The submarine is built to operate independently for up to 100 days. Kazan has massive armament capacity and is capable of anti-submarine, anti-ship, and land attack missions. Compared to the first vessel of the class Severodvinsk, Kazan reportedly has 10 VLS silos, which are 2 more, and 8 torpedo tubes, which are 2 fewer. The 10 VLS silos can carry a mix of Onyx, Caliber, and 3M22 Zircon. The 8 torpedo tubes of 650 mm can carry 24, that's 8x3, heavyweight torpedoes. These can be equipped with Type 65 torpedoes for anti-submarine warfare. The torpedo has a range of 100 kilometers or 62 miles. The Astute class is 97 meters long and displaces 7,400 tons. The boats of the Astute class are powered by a Rolls-Royce PWR-2 Core H, a pressurized water reactor, and fitted with a pump jet propulsor. The PWR-2 reactor was developed from the Vanguard-class ballistic missile submarines and has a 25-year lifespan without the need for refueling. While the power rating is classified, it's estimated to be about 100 megawatts. The submarines of this class are able to move at speeds of around 56 kilometers per hour or 35 miles per hour. Also, the Astute-class submarines can manufacture their own oxygen and fresh water from the ocean, meaning they're able to travel the world without surfacing. Like all Royal Navy submarines, the bridge fin of the Astute-class boats are especially reinforced to allow surfacing through ice caps. These submarines can also be fitted with a dry deck shelter, which allows special forces, like SBS, to deploy whilst the submarine is submerged. It's operated by a crew of 98. More than 39,000 special anechoic tiles mask the vessel's sonar signature, giving the Astute class improved acoustic qualities over any other submarine previously operated by the Royal Navy. Astute is equipped with Thales Sonar 2076, Atlas DESO 25 Echo Sounder, 2 Thales CM010 Optronic Masts, as well as Raytheon's successor IFF. Sonar 2076 is said to have 13,000 hydrophones, and the processing power of the system is said to be equivalent to 60,000 home PCs. Astute has 6 21-inch or 533-millimeter torpedo tubes with stowage for up to 38 weapons. The subs of this class carry both Tomahawk cruise missiles and Spearfish heavyweight torpedoes. The Virginia-class, also known as SSN 774-class, comprises nuclear-powered fast-attack submarines currently utilized by the United States Navy. The Block 4 subs are the latest to be operational, while the Block 5 subs are being built. Virginia-class has a length of 115 meters. The subs of this class are acknowledged to be able to move to depths of 240 meters or 800 feet, but are allegedly capable of going down to 490 meters or 1,600 feet. A single S9G reactor that produces around 30 megawatts powers Virginia-class submarines. It's designed to operate for 33 years without refueling and produces enough power to propel Virginia-class subs to 46 kilometers per hour or 29 miles per hour, though the actual numbers may be significantly higher. The main improvements in Block 4 over Block 3 is the reduction of major maintenance periods from 4 to 3, increasing the ship's total lifetime deployment by 1. So the Block 4 variant will be capable of a total of about 15 deployments during its 33-year service life. Block 4 variant also has redesigned elements and features several types of sonar arrays: large aperture bow (LAB), two high-frequency active sonars mounted in the sail and bow, a fiber optic sonar array consisting of three flat panels on either side of the hull. For coverage above and behind the submarine, a high-frequency sonar is mounted on both sides of the submarine's sail. The class is also equipped with a low-frequency towed sonar array and a high-frequency towed sonar array. Virginias are extremely potent since they're packed with different kinds of weapons. The subs have two large-diameter Virginia payload tubes, each capable of launching 6 Tomahawk cruise missiles. 4 533mm torpedo tubes are present for the Mark 48 torpedo. There's a capacity to carry up to 26 Mark 48 torpedoes in the weapons chamber. Virginia can also be used to lay different types of mines, including the Mark 60 Captor encapsulated torpedo mines. An integral lockout lock-in chamber is incorporated into the hull for special operations. The chamber can host a mini submarine, such as Northrop Grumman's Advanced SEALS delivery system, that can be used to transport special warfare forces, such as Navy SEAL teams. The Seawolf submarine was a product of the Cold War and designed to address the threat of Soviet ballistic missile submarines and to replace the aging Los Angeles class. A total of 29 boats were to be constructed over a 10-year period, a number that was then reduced to 12, but only 3 were launched. At $3 to $3.5 billion per vessel, the program was very costly but regarded as best among the best. After the Cold War ended, it was perceived that Seawolf was no longer needed, and the Virginia program was conceived as a cost-effective alternative. Seawolf features a modular design that allowed for later upgrades, including weapons development and better sonar systems, and was thus very much future-proof. The nuclear-powered Seawolf has a GE PWR S6W 220 megawatt reactor system, two turbines rated 52,000 horsepower or 38.8 megawatts, a pump jet propulsor, a single shaft, and one secondary propulsion submerged motor. It has a maximum speed of 64 kilometers per hour or 40 miles per hour dived, and a silent speed of 37 kilometers per hour or 23 miles per hour. It has a crew of 116 personnel, including 15 officers. With a diving depth of 610 meters, it was designed with a sub-ice capability with retractable bow planes. The submarine's sonar suite is the BQQ-5D with bow-mounted active and passive arrays and wide-aperture passive flank arrays. Also fitted are TB-16 surveillance and TB-29A tactical towed array and BQS-24 active sonar for close-range detection. BPS-16 radar operating at I-band is fitted for navigation. Countermeasures include the Northrop Grumman WLY-1 torpedo decoy system and a GTE WLQ-4V-1 electronic countermeasure (ECM) system. Seawolf was designed with 8 torpedo tubes, twice as many as the Los Angeles class, along with a double-deck torpedo room to allow for simultaneous engagement of multiple threats. The 8 660mm torpedo tubes can launch torpedoes and missiles. 50 missiles or torpedoes are carried. Armament includes Tomahawk land attack missile, Harpoon anti-ship missile and Mark 48 guided torpedo. The sub has a Raytheon ANBYG-1 combat system.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.